Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
Ѕапа,
which means
Ѕапа in Russian.
Let's say it all together.
Ѕапа. Ѕапа. Ѕапа.
One more time.
Ѕапа. Ѕапа. Ѕапа.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.